I'll meet you at the pier on the far side of the island. It's important I don't compromise my cover, so you'll have to secure the area first.
Right.
No, but I learn real fast when people are shooting at me.
The communication network is down. It'll take hours for them to restore their systems to normal. Until they do, you should be able to move around much more easily. I'm on a tight beam to you, so our communication will remain unaffected.
Damn, the whole communication center is down. I can't talk to anyone except with the local radios.
That's not good. Anything could be going on the other islands and we would never know.
Exactly. Man, we are so screwed.
Maybe it's just one guy, like they said.
Then why is he cutting communications? I'm telling you, this is the beginning of an invasion.
Well, maybe so. But when they hit Jakatan, they're gonna get themselves a surprise.
Damn straight they are.
What are you talking about? This place is paradise.
That explosion was huge!
How do you know?
Because I was up on the ridge when it happened. I swear it was like the whole mountain was on fire.
You think it was that guy? Well, he'd best not try to blow up anything around these parts, or I'll kick his ass!
Whatever you say there, cowboy. I'm sure he's shaking in his boots right now.
Like they're pretty excited about the damage to the communication tower. I'm headed in, but I need a diversion. Why don't you blow up the office? That should create enough of a distraction for me to slip through.
So, you're telling me to blow something up to divert their attention from the other thing I blew up? Brilliant.
Okay, I've checked all the barracks and they're clean. There's no way that guy...
You hear something?
What the hell?
Someone there?
Take a vehicle if you can and get to the pier. I'm on my way to you now.
Oh, joy.
the area. I'll pick you up.
Right.
How did you know that?
I've been expecting you. They've moved the girl. Get in. Get under there. If they see you, we're both dead.
Who's gonna see us?
You don't wanna know. I'll be in touch.